This video guys, this is about the main air compressor lubricator pump of the Tanabe air compressor model. So now we are checking the inside of this Tanabe air compressor lubricator pump. So this lubricator pump guys, we have a gear inside. And this is gears, and we have two arms. We have a driving gear inside and a driving shaft connected into the air compressor crankshaft. So this gear inside is during operation when the air compressor is running and turning by this driving shaft. So this one is the driving gear to this inside of the lubricator pump, and this is the compressor is running, and this turn until the compressor pumping the lube oil into the cylinder liner to supply the lube oil. So if the gear is damaged and no flow of lubrication inside the cylinder liner, so the piston must be damaged. So make sure we have a proper maintenance as per maker instruction. Thank you very much guys for watching.